To launch a mobile support session, click Mobile Control from the Start Session menu. The phone number is optional and isn't required for tablets or devices without a SIM card. A 6-digit PIN code will be generated with the session every time. Take note of the PIN code, because you will need to notify your remote user of this later on. If you've entered a valid phone number for their device, the user can connect with a single click. Direct your user to open the Google Play Store and search for a remote call. Direct the user to select Install and accept the download. Once finished, direct the user to open the application. When installing on the Galaxy tab, the user will be prompted to update the RemoteCall app. This will download 2 additional components required for screen sharing and remote control. Direct the user to install each of these components when prompted by tapping Install. Once completed, advise the user to launch the RemoteCall app once more. The user will now be able to enter the 6-digit PIN code to connect with your session. Advise the user of the 6-digit PIN code displayed in RemoteCall and tell them to tap OK when they're ready to connect. Once connected, you will see a list of device-specific information on the left. At this point, you can also enable screen sharing by clicking the play arrow on the tab's display. To enable mouse and keyboard control, just right-click anywhere on the device and click Mobile Control. From this point forward, you'll be able to interact with the device by clicking, dragging, and typing. Click and hold the mouse to perform tap and drag gestures. The System Info tab on the left shows you a breakdown of the device's identification attributes, as well as connection details, selected Wi-Fi network, mobile network access, available drive space, and more. The setting shortcuts at the bottom take you directly to the corresponding settings screen. The Quick Settings tab is similar, but allows you to make changes to common device settings in the background without requiring you to interact with the device directly. Settings such as Bluetooth can be enabled or disabled silently. The Process Info tab shows you a list of all running or active processes on the device, as well as used memory, drive space, and active CPU usage. It's useful to sort the columns based on memory or CPU usage to help identify problem applications. You can actually kill tasks remotely through this interface by clicking the Kill button. The Applications tab shows all apps that are currently installed on the device, both preloaded apps and user-installed apps. By default, only user-installed apps can be completely deleted. Preloaded apps are generally locked and cannot be removed. Clicking a specific app will detail the app's directory location and APK name. Double-clicking an app will actually launch the application directly. To uninstall an app, click the X button for the particular application. The Message tab allows you to chat with the remote user by using a simple text chat interface. This is especially useful if either you or the remote user are not in a position to communicate verbally. The Message tab also displays support events and keeps a log of everything done during the session. The Log tab allows you to export a list of all system event notifications from the device to further troubleshoot or analyze issues. You can even filter out the relevant notifications you wish to see. As with all the other tabs, this information can be easily exported by clicking the clipboard icon at the top. The last tab is the File Transfer tab. This is a powerful two-way file transfer tool, which allows you to push and pull files to and from the device. In this example, we're going to send our RemoteView APK installer to the Backups Apps folder and execute it locally to reinstall the application. Once the user accepts the file upload request, the file is transferred to their device. Once the transfer is complete, you can double-click the file to execute it locally. This will initiate the RemoteView app installation. This is a great way to quickly deploy applications on your remote devices. In the main RemoteCall menu, you have the ability to transfer a session to another representative. Once the user accepts the transfer request, you can select another rep from the list. You also have the ability to reboot and reconnect with the device. The Draw tool allows you to draw on the device display to annotate and guide the remote user. These annotations can also be captured when taking a screen capture of the display. You can take a screen capture by selecting it from the Tools menu. You can also take a full video recording of the support session, which you can view later using the Remote Call Player. Let's take a look at how it works. Click the icon to initiate screen recording. Carry on with the support session. Then click the icon again to stop screen recording. Select the Remote Call Player from the main menu and open today's folder. Select the recording you wish to view to open it. RemoteCall also has a send URL function to direct the remote device to a specific site or download location. RemoteCall remembers previously typed URLs, and you can also add a list of favorites through the admin page. The send URL function is extremely useful and can be used to direct the user to a company homepage, a forum topic, or even to initiate a download from a Dropbox or other online file storage system. Above the display interface, you will see a list of buttons. These buttons are linked to actual options on the device. You can enable the speakerphone and adjust the volume, go to home, open the list of previously accessed apps, go back, open search, open the camera, open settings, and lock or unlock the screen rotation option. The pause button at the end will initiate screen blocking, temporarily blocking the representative from viewing the device. Alternatively, the user can enable screen blocking themselves at any time by selecting the screen blocking icon at the bottom of the display. By opening the Remote Call app, the user can disconnect the session themselves. The rep can also disconnect the session at any time. Well, that's it. As you can see, Remote Call gives you a ton of control right at your fingertips. Contact us today for your own 2-week trial of Remote Call Plus Mobile and see for yourself why it's the most trusted solution in the world for remote Android support. Thank you.